future travel demand on a network of roadways. And what we're trying to do at this point is do the preliminary analysis that says, where are some of the problem areas? What I'm going to get into today, I'm going to do a quick overview of the goals that we've identified for this plan, and I think some of you that have been at some of the committee meetings have already seen these, but it's important to start with the goals, because as TJ alluded to, we're not doing a roads plan here. We're doing something much broader, and I think the goals lay out a very good framework for that. So as you're thinking about some of the red you're seeing on the map today, start thinking about, you know, we don't just solve transportation by widening every time. There's a whole host of strategies you want to think about. So we're going to talk about the goals, and then we're going to talk about some of the preliminary analysis of where are those problem areas. You all have probably seen some of these before. Some of this shouldn't be new information, because some of this analysis actually confirms existing priorities. When we get you in the breakout groups, that's what we're going to be talking about, are some of the priorities that you already know you're committed to and in your area has been talking about for a while. Are we going to confirm those, yes, or are we saying, hey, maybe we don't need that anymore, or we want to think about something different? So we're going to talk a little bit about some of the existing priorities, and then we're going to talk about new strategies. You know, are there certain corridors where TJ mentioned, you know, maybe we don't necessarily want to widen it because we already constrained it to six lanes. Well, what else can we do in that sort of situation? Are there parallel corridors? Are there network connectivity issues that we look at? Is transit an option? So we're going to cover a whole range of things. And in these breakouts, we really want this to be kind of a back and forth discussion, so we hear ideas from you all. We can explain to you what the analysis is already telling us, but this is just the beginning. So look at this as kind of the first broad brush, where we think problems are, where we think we want to go in terms of an idea about solutions to those problems. And then we'll come back to you at the end of May, early June, and we'll actually start modeling some of those additional solutions. So let me jump into the presentation a little bit.